Hey guys, thank you for stopping by. So what is single track railway? Heard about it? So to explain, we'll search a station called as Chavadipalyam in Tamil Nadu, which is in South India. So let me change it to 3D view. So here it is, the station actually, the long one, and there's a two tracks which are the main line and the passing line, which is combined, and then further we'll have a single track, and it's same on the other side as well. So this would be much clearer. Let's move to a pictorial view. Train coming from Mumbai to Nagercoil, and the other train is coming from Nagercoil going to Mumbai. The Mumbai train has halted there, and Nagercoil train has switched to passing lane, and then they are crossing like this. I think you might have understood this. Here is a real video of a single track railway train crossing near Chavadipalyam. So this is the Chavadipalyam station, and there's a train halt on the main lane, and the other train is passing through the passing lane. So if you want to find such videos, such facts, you can follow Facts and Life. I'll give the link in the description. Go and follow them. So as you can see, train will switch its track to main lane, and then further it will continue with the single track. So this is what happens in single track crossing. Let's talk about the advantages. Low maintenance, low cost, acquires less space. Now the disadvantages: delay in trains, lane traffic, no diversion for any mishap. Thank you for watching. Hey wait, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye bye.